Police have a better idea of whom they are looking for in a deadly shooting in the Bronx. Recently released video shows a man accost the victim in a building lobby and hold a gun to his head. As the victim tries to escape, a second suspect punches him in the face and tries to block him. The two suspects then shot at the victim as he tried to flee. This happening Thursday night at the corner of Field Place and Grand Concourse. 31-year-old Richard Cepeda later died from his wounds.